previously.
Oh, that was so terrifying.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay's Spire! My mom is currently behind me playing Mario Brothers. I actually have a video I'm going to post of her beating the first level. It's pretty awesome. So we are going to play, the Daily Climb today for January 30th. Character is the Defect. Modifiers are Draft. Start with draft a custom deck of starting cards. Diverse. Cards are not restricted by your character. Night Terrors, Resting at Midnight, heals 100% of your HP, but costs 5 max HP. Let's go. I hope I'm recording my sound. Let's double check. Yeah, okay. I'm recording sound. Time for a challenge.
Ooh. Oh boy, I've got watcher cards in here. That's gonna be really confusing. I want metallicize, but I also want claw. Another metallicize. I don't have a whole lot of things that actually deal damage. There we go. If you're in Wrath, gain 9 additional block. I guess I have a 0 cost 3 block. Kind of want this for the extra skill, plus I'll have attacks. This is gonna be so weird. If you attack this turn, deal 4 damage back. It's 9 damage and I enter Wrath, but. Okay, this is gonna be the weirdest deck I've ever used, so let's go. I got 2 elites going this way, which I think I'll take because there's a lot of events too right here. Plus, I can get this shop if I want, so let's go. Alright. Alright. But up. Go ahead and kill you. And yep. Could he use rage? Probably would have killed him. Oh, so it keeps applying it. Interesting. Let's get a 0 cost, though I do like the area damage. Find some potions. Heck yeah. Ooh. Yes, and yes. Alright. Alright. Go ahead and use that. Use this. Cool. That's pretty legit. I really like that. 2 energy versus an attack. applying a weak is really nice, but I like the idea of damage and block together. I got a video of her beating the first level. It was pretty funny. She died. yeah, let's do this. Ooh, hello. Another entropic brew? Wait, hold on. Let me see what else. Hey, turn it down. Yeah, I think all I want here is this entropic brew. Okay, bye. All right, let's kick some booty. Lost zero this turn. Oh, I should have played Rage first. That was dumb. And boop. Okay. Plenty of block. There we go. Another metallicize. I guess I should. Okay. Could have used the poison first and then the mark. That would have been cool. Zero skills. Okay. Oh, I guess I could just play this. No reason not to. Alright. Go ahead and do this. Not really worried about that. Whatever. Okay. All right. Lovely. Please die. Thank you. Ooh, a singing bowl. That's actually really nice. In case I don't want anything. All right. Infinite Blades, I'm going to go ahead and probably grab that. Two block, deal three damage. Ooh. Called Goombas. Alright. So, we're going to start with this. Oh, I should have done this. Hold on. This is dumb, but I'm going to start over. So I want to do this, play this, play this, play that, and I'm actually going to take damage, go figure. Okay, I don't know why I did that, I'm going to kill you now. Two weak and 11 block is pretty cool. I'll grab it. No reason to not hit this up, so I can get this card smith. Let's upgrade armaments. Always go for armaments first. Alright, what we got? War paint? Nice. And you? Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Okay. What do we got? Alright. Got pressure points? Yep, okay. And I like the idea of getting block. Should have played Rage first, though. Oh well. Boop. Okay. pressure points is a really good card. I'm gonna take a damage. Dang it, that sucks. Ceramic Fish. Whenever you add a card to your deck, gain 9 gold. Huh, okay. Ironically, I don't really want either of these. I have a video of her beating the first level. Let's see here. Let's make this an 8. Get it right off the bat. Alright. Mm. 4 damage. Damage. All right. Okay. Oh no, they lose pressure point when they change. That's annoying. All right, let's do this, and then we'll work on killing you. Okay. Boop. Okay. Add a smite to your hand. Deal 12 damage. Wow.
Okay, I made the second level.
Good job.
I'm gonna die now.
7 damage for each enemy in combat. Bowling Bash is pretty cool. Carve Reality is also really cool. Retain it and deal 12 damage. This is really good for the second floor. I'm gonna go ahead and grab it. Move a card from my deck? No, thank you. I'm gonna heal because I don't want to remove anything. Spit the card. Let's upgrade. And Bowling Bash won't do me much good right now. Alright. There we go. Let's do this.
It's cool though.
Yes. And yes. And why not?
X is jump. See, it's kind of hard, isn't it?
Okay. Pressure point. Flame barrier. Steam barrier. Slice. Shiv. Oof. Okay. I'm gonna pressure point. Italicize again. There we go. Alright. Oh, I should have did this first. Well, too late now. Yeah, boop. Okay. Okay. And boop. Awesome. That pressure point is really awesome. Yeah, fruit juice. Heck yeah. Next attack is played twice.
It's hard, isn't it?
If a card is created during combat, upgrade it. That'd be really good for my shivs. I like that idea. Longer game potions. You no longer discard your hand. Yeah, thank you. Alright. Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Heck yeah. Screw your block. Oh, that's right. I don't lose. Okay. Okay. Oh, I forgot to use this first. There you go. If I get one more pressure point, you're gonna die. But we'll see about that. I think also can kill you if I use poison on you. But, you know, whatever. Yep, okay.
In a hole.
In my leggings. It's so sad. Alright, yes. No, thank you. No, thank you. Yeah. I'll upgrade a card. What do we got? Yeah, zero cost. And we're gonna go this way. All right. All right. Should move this first. Go ahead and kill you. You're gonna die anyways. Whatever. Definitely could have done that better, but it's okay. Gain 3 mantra. What does mantra do again? Oh yeah, divinity. Wouldn't mind getting divinity on you. Attacks doing triple damage is pretty legit. And I would get 4 block. I can't really see a downside to this. Alright, let's see here. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of you, because I know what you do. Dang it, I should have did rage first. Screw it. Alright. Did it again. Do this better.
No.
You okay over there?
He slid.
Oh. Right, cool headed, rage. Slice. Light me. Should have hit you. I would have been smart. Flame barrier probably wasn't the smartest thing to use. That's okay. Please hit me, I dare you. not doing damage to me. Would like the mantra though. Ooh, you're almost dead. There we go. The pressure point is so legit. It's not even right. I'm a Mori. Hell to the yes. I wouldn't mind that. But I think I'm gonna gain some health. Oh no. Okay. All right, whatever. Am I dead? No, but I'm pretty close. Oh, maybe not. Ow. Okay, my hand is full. Okay, 15 damage, can metallicize, and that'll give me enough block. Go ahead and hit you. If I hit you again, then that will hit you. Alright, this will work. Okay. Ha! Screw you. Pressure points for the win. Vulnerable would be really nice. But... what's HP? 9 HP. I think I'm gonna avoid those elites. Not sure if you're better, but you know, I'll take it. Gain energy next turn. Alright. Let's actually do this. That's plenty of block. Let's do that. If I get pressure point next, I could put it on you. Am I gonna die? No, but I'm really close. Let's go ahead and kill you. Okay. Right. Did that to you. I could have killed you with this. That was dumb. Oh well. Okay. Ooh, liquid bronze. I like the idea of 10 block. It is upgraded. I don't really care about the stance. But 10 block for one is really nice. Let's do it. Start of your second turn, gain 14 block. Okay. That's pretty weird, but I'll take it. Ooh, data disc. Each elite combat plus 2 strength. Wildly smooth stone. Kind of want all of you, but I can only have 2 of you.
So what's it gonna be? It's gonna be the dexterity and the sling of courage. I could buy a potion. I'm gonna go through that shop because I want these events. So we're gonna go ahead and keep the other one. What do you got for me? Oh no. All right. Ooh, that's pretty nice. All right, cool. Armaments. I should have fletchettes. It's okay. Go ahead and use you. I'm gonna give you strength. Nope, you're gonna actually heal. Reality, rage. No, I should use this. Seems like a waste. I shouldn't have done that. Could have used it this turn. No reason to use this. I'm gonna save it for next turn. Nice. Ooh. Okay. Nice. Disarm is really good. I'm not gonna pass up disarm. Yeah. Ooh. I actually kinda want that. Thank you. Get an extra energy. I need to rest. Screw it. I wanna go to the events, but I'm going to die. Oh, I forgot it heals 100%. All right. Well. Nice. I'm gonna save Blade Dance. I should have used Flame Barrier. Make me vulnerable? Nope, just weak. Okay. Disarm. Rage. I can kill you next turn. Or this turn, because I forgot about my flame barrier. Yes. Thank you. Set the card. Let's upgrade disarm. He said get it before I get armaments. Okay. Have block, right? 14 plus 8 is 20. Two? Yeah. I have plenty of block. What are you gonna take from me? I'm curious. Hey. That's just rude. And I'll have plenty of block. There's really no reason to use any of my blocks this turn. No, my leg sweep. Okay. Don't want to waste my disarm yet. 35, let's see, that's 20, 30, 36. Yeah, I have plenty. Go ahead and kill you. Well, not quite kill you, but I am going to hit you a lot. Because I want those. Use pressure point on you and then disarm, I think. Alright. My hand is full. Alright. Kill you so I can get my master reality. Yeah, let's do this. And I do have plenty of block, right? I don't have quite 100% block. Really close to it, though. I do this. Meh. I have enough block for you. I'm not really worried about you. Okay. All right. Oh. So much block. It's amazing. Eventually you're gonna die, I'm not really worried about it. My hand is full. Alright, let's see here. Let's see, 26 damage. I've got 26. Okay, I was about to say, I only have 24? Here, I'm freaking out. And you're dead. That pressure point is the most ridiculous card. Ooh. Take an extra turn after this one, end your turn. I'm not sure how I feel about that. I mean, taking an extra turn is really cool, but I wouldn't know how to use that yet. And I really want Electrodynamics for stage 3. I have a lightning, and I think I want to use it. An extra energy at the start of combat. I think I want Tiny House. Channel 1 dark for each orb slot. Okay. Loop with Electrodynamics is really cool. Thank you. That's gonna be fun. Alright. What do we got? Looks like I'm gonna go this way. At least for now. Yeah. Um, this is fine. Oh. Alright, you're gonna explode this turn. I'm gonna disarm you. Okay, I'll take it. Dead. Nice. Pressure points is just way too legit. I don't ever really change stances. I wouldn't mind the extra strength, but I'm gonna get the max HP. All right. Okay. One more pressure point? No? Okay. Well, worth a shot. This. Yeah, that's plenty. And you're dead. Nice. Ooh. I like this, but Reaper. Yeah, I'll fight. Gimme. I should do this first. I don't really want to use follow up, but I do. This is gonna hurt. Oh, I should have used an artifact. Oh, wait, that wouldn't have done any good. Alright. Ooh, nice. Okay, these guys are gonna beat me up. Okay. Yes, but yes. All right. What are my options here? It's 40 damage coming at me. Should really do this. At least better. Oh, I could use my shiv. Whatever. Alright. Iron wave. Slice. Shiv won't kill you. Pressure point will kill you, but. Now. gonna die, aren't I? Nope, I'm just... No, because that's 27 damage. And I have... 5... 11... 26 health. Alright. I think I need to start this over and kill the bat guy first. Because he seems to be doing more damage for some reason. Aside from the fact that I weakened the other guy. Alright, let's do this. Artifact won't do me any good. That won't do me any good. Should probably go ahead and just get rid of it. Oh. Well, that definitely doesn't help. If I kill him, and then use this, that's what I thought. Let's go ahead and use this. Should've used Reaper. Ooh, I like this. Play a lot of skills. Oh brother, no. Do I have a shop? Nope. I have a chance of getting a shop in the question marks, but looks like I'm gonna fight. Hey, it's you again. Yep. I'm gonna wait to upgrade that. All right. Six times six is 36, yeah. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and use this. Nice. Yeah. Go ahead and apply 2 week, whatever. I have the extra. Ooh. And yeah. Cool. Alright. Another prostrate would be really cool. I'd get extra mantra again. Entering divinity would be pretty legit. Going this way, right? I think so. Yeah, okay. Hey, that's pretty cool. Magnificent. Ooh. Alright, Ah, I should have raged. Shit. Oh well. Well, this is gonna hurt. Alright, cool. Let's see here. And use that. Seven more dudes. Okay. All right. Ooh, yes. Actually really nice. Oh no. All right. All right. Yep, okay. I should use Steam Barrier. Actually, no, I'm fine. Okay. All right. Okay. And you die this turn, which is pretty cool. Which health will you lose if I do this? Pretty decent amount. Still gonna hurt though. If. Okay. Ah. Oh no. Most of my skills cost zero anyways, except pressure points, and I don't want to exhaust it. Though I really like the idea of piercing well, especially since I'm about to go up against the awakened one. Okay. Alright. Papa. Good heal. That was kind of pointless. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Too late now. I can do this to you so I can start applying other effects. And kill you. And I guess hit you. Why did I do that? I'm losing my mind. There we go. And wave, leg sweep, and then shiv. Okay. Oh, people are home. Hello. There we go. You're dead. I'm piercing well at you. Whoa, you got a big bag. Welcome home. Let's see. Could go ahead and do this. Means I would get that twice. Ouch. Alright, I think I can kill you now. Yeah. Finisher is pretty cool. Ooh. I like this, especially with the other card I get, or with my upgrade card. Bag of preparation. Very nice. All right. What are you going to do to me? Okay. Cool. Go ahead and do this, because screw you. I should use Metallicize. I wouldn't have taken damage. Oh, well. You live and you learn. Boop, and boop. And then boop. Okay. Alright. Disarm. Shiv. And wave. And then a blade dance. And I have plenty of block. I'm not going to waste my block. I go ahead and use my electrodynamics, though. I have a lot of skills. Alright, so let's use this. And I got plenty of block. And use this and this. 8 times 4 is 36, right? Yeah. So I'll take damage, but I can also just, like, hit you harder. Let's do this. Right. And draw a card. I guess I could have used Bowling Bash. I wonder if that would have killed you. Well, it doesn't matter. You're dead now. Okay, what do we got here? Talk to the hand. Whenever you attack this enemy, gain 2 block. Yes. contain a random potion. Yeah, okay. 22 health. What elites are in Act 3? What could I get? Oh, I'm gonna hate this. Let's do it. Oh, it's the head. Okay. I can deal with this. Alright. What do we got? Ooh. Let's go ahead and get... Hold. There we go. Nice. Alright, so let's do Seeing Red, Master Reality. I'm gonna go ahead and Reaper, follow up. Pressure point, and Steam Barrier. There we go. Alright. That's good. Alright, cool. Go ahead and piercing will you. Town size and Shiv. Alright. I rearranged my hand. Nice. Okay. Cool. Okay. What do we got here? What does this do? Hold on, what? Oh, battle him. Ow. Okay. I should have armaments that. That was dumb. Am I dead? I am. I think I need to restart this. I think I did something wrong. Plus, if I would have played armaments before Rage, that would have been a lot better. As it would have gave me extra block, which could have made all the difference. It's okay. Alright. What do we got here? Alright. Let's see. Hmm.
Okay. Nice. Follow up, master reality. We don't have metallicize. Sure point. Okay. Go ahead and get rid of this. What do we got? Adrenaline is really nice. Let me grab this, because I can retain it. Battle him. Yeah. Armaments. Yeah. This'll work. I'm gonna keep that shirt. That'll do. Okay. Ow. All right, rage. Shit. And smite. Okay. Keep prostrate. Only gives me 39. Should have used perseverance, but I won't die. 32, take 7 damage. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Two extra block from that. All right. Nail. Okay. That didn't really help me. Empty body is pretty cool. I'm gonna gain some more HP though. And rest here. Nice. Oh, it's you again. All right. All right. I'll take it. Okay. gonna die, which is really nice. So I can focus on killing you. Aw. There we go. That's pretty cool. 5 damage to all enemies for 0? Ow. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Cool. Probably gonna kill you last. Let's do this. Deflect. Crush joints. You. Kill you first. All right. This is the first time I've been able to use that. For multiple enemies. Into pressure point to kill you. So let's instead focus on this guy. And if you don't die, well, I guess I'm just screwed. Alright. Oh no. Dang it. Nope. This is going well, but I screwed up because I got alchemized and forgot that I had a full potion slot, and I don't even want half the potion slots I got. So, I guess we're doing this. Okay. And I didn't kill you, so that's not good either. Oh. Whoops. Much better. Nice. And I really didn't need that extra block, but it's okay. You know, if I can keep this going long enough, I can probably get another, well, I'm just gonna heal anyways, what's it matter? Yeah, I'm just gonna heal anyways. I should know better. All right. Oof. Okay, the steam barrier was a little excessive.
On the bright side, I've got loot now, so I have a lot of extra stuff, which is really cool. Oh no. Well, that's not good. Oh well. At least I get extra block. Oh, two skills in my hand. I'm not worried about that. I'll overpower you with my power deck. Alright. Disarm, crush joints. Yeah, piercing well. Pressure point you. Okay. Nice. Shoot. Okay. Save the double energy. I don't need it right now. Huh? Sweep. Deflect. Alright. Got four skills. Okay. Alright. Go ahead and kill you with that. Then I can use battle him. Get smite. Alright, now I've got extra stuff this turn. Double energy, armaments, shiv, follow up, turn wave, dance. Okay. This next turn might hurt a lot. That's okay. Okay, not as bad as I thought. All right. My hand is full. All right, headed. Right. Mantra, man. Mantra. that was legit. I had so many cards. That was fun. I have no idea where I'm at on the scoreboard. All I know is that I had a lot of fun with it. So let's see. Oof. That's going to hurt. Yep. Top 1500, but like, ouch. Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.